नमस्ते, आई एम मिस पंक्ति सुर्वे, फैकल्टी ऑफ सोशियोलॉजी एट द इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ डिस्टेंस एंड ओपन लर्निंग, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट द सिलेबस फॉर फर्स्ट ईयर बीए सोशियोलॉजी पेपर वन. फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव टू सेमेस्टर्स फॉर आर पेपर वन. द टाइटल ऑफ द पेपर फॉर फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर इज फाउंडेशन ऑफ सोशियोलॉजी एंड द सेम फॉर सेकेंड सेमेस्टर इज फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ सोशियोलॉजी. Each paper has 4 units. Coming to the semester 1, we have unit 1 titled Introduction to Sociology, unit 2 Social Institutions, unit 3 is on Culture, and unit 4 New Social Media. Let us now have a look at the detailed syllabus in semester 1. In semester 1, unit 1, we will look at the following subtopics: A. Developing Sociological Imagination, B. Theoretical Perspectives, which includes the Functionalist, Conflict, Interactionist and Critical Perspectives, C. Careers in Sociology. The next unit, which is Unit 2, is Social Institutions. It includes detailed study of the 3 main social institutions in our society: Politics and Government, the changing trends in the institution of family and the institution of religion. In Unit 3, which is titled as Culture, it includes the subtopics like the components of culture and various concepts like cultural universals and differences, ethnocentrism, cultural relativity, subculture and counterculture. After introducing you to these concepts, it also includes a topic which raises one of the important questions of, are we the prisoners of culture? Moving on to our next unit, which is Unit 4, that is the New Social Media. Its subtopics includes various dimensions like the social dimension, where we will be looking at the concept of social networking, economic dimension, which includes marketing and advertising network, and lastly the political dimension, where you will understand the relationship between social networking and elections. So these are the topics that we will be covering in our semester 1. Now coming to semester 2, where the paper is titled as Fundamentals of Sociology, we again have 4 units, and if you look at the syllabus, we shall see that unit 1 is on socialization, which includes the topic on understanding what is socialization, the relationship between self and socialization, concepts of anticipatory socialization, gender socialization, re-socialization and political socialization. Unit 2 is on crime, where we will look at various perspectives on crime like the strain theory of Robert Merton, labeling theory of Howard Becker, conflict theory of Marxist criminology by William Chambliss. This unit also covers the concept of cybercrime and human trafficking, and also various rules and regulations those are related to it. The next unit, which is Unit 3, is titled as Leisure Tourism. It includes the concept of adventure tourism, rural tourism and urban tourism. It encourages us to think whether the concept of ecotourism is actually a friend or a foe. The last unit, that is Unit 4, which is on environment, includes the importance of ecological consciousness, urban ecology and ecofeminism. And this is what we are going to explore in semester 1 and semester 2, 4 units each. We shall be having detailed video lectures based on all of these topics. Keep watching and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.